The legendary martial arts novelist left 15 works set in ancient Chinese world on rivers and lakes, and these were very popular in Chinese communities around the world. Over 300 million copies have been sold, and all his works have been adapted into films, TV shows, comics, and video games. We end our program with a look at some of his most famous work. I'm Hannah Hochster.
Shanghai 浮沉水